Yo, what's going on? Ooh, Sperm here, and I got a mail call video for you, so let's check it out. Got this from the Pop Show. He had them online on his IG for sale, so, and this is what he sent. So we're gonna look at the box. Fragile 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? And the top, it says Fragile. Do not stack. Big Fragile sticker too. Check this out, bro. They stack a box right here. You know, typical USPS. But yeah, we'll look at it. Hopefully the pops inside is not damaged, so. So I got my X-Acto knife that I use most of the time. Remember guys, always cut away from the body. I always get cut, so that's why I'm saying that. I don't know if you guys see that. Oh, damn, it's all these peanuts. Alright, alright. It's like the second or third person that had peanuts in there. The little dilly dally. Alright, so let me go ahead and legs, bro. It's a lot of packing, so that's how you should pack pops. To be honest. Alright. So got bubble wrap like this. As you can already tell, probably. Got the silhouettes. There are. Let's go one. Night King. If you don't know what this channel is about, I collect mostly Game of Thrones and Star Wars, but Star Wars, I'm starting to go after the exclusive. Alright, so here goes the common Night King. Game of Thrones number 44. Alright. Good condition. Everything's mint. I've set a few scratches, but it's all good. It's going in my personal collection, so I got this guy. Alright, pop number two. Here goes the glow in the dark Night King from GameStop. Now man, let's do this bag. Bad Mamma Jamma in the show, and the pop is now the pop. You know, it's an older pop, so it's got a little bit of wear and tear. It's got some creases here, got a few back here, but like I said, no problem because it's going in my personal collection. And I think I can get a common Night King still to box swap and then put these stickers over. But check this dude out, man. The dude is pretty dope, huh? But just in case, for people that haven't seen the Night King outside of the box, the glow in the dark version, here he is. The light's right here. I got a softbox light right there. But yeah, this dude looks pretty dope. Blue eyes. Or maybe that might be turquoise eyes. But it's glow in the dark, man. And, you know, glow in the dark is life around here on my channel. Got a whole box full of these glow in the dark pops now. So let's recap real quick. We got two more Night Kings added to the Game of Thrones collection. We got the common, we got the glow in the dark GameStop exclusive. All right, shout out to the Pop Show. Thanks for shipping these out real fast and taking real good care packaging wise. Leave a comment down below if you like this video. Hit that like button. Let me know what you think of my pickups for the week for this mail call. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hope you liked the video. Hit the like button somewhere around here. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Got more content coming. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed weekend. Peace.